Hello guys, let's talk about Bezier curves. Today we'll show you how to use Bezier curves in our free shape tool. So let's launch the editor and find the free shape tool. If you've updated to the new version, you'll notice that the Bezier curve option is already included in the default settings. To create the first control point, you need to click on the scene. Now, if you keep pressing the mouse button, you'll get two symmetrical vectors that will be the foundation of the curve. To make them asymmetrical, press the Ctrl key, then drag one vector in the desired direction and stop pressing the mouse button. If you create a new control point while continuing to keep the mouse button pressed, you'll see a new vector generated based on the positions of the previous two control points. Meanwhile, the first and the second control points will be connected with a straight line, and the space between them will be painted white. Let's finish the shape. Click on the second control point, press the Ctrl key, and drag the vector so that it's placed parallel to the previous one. All we have left to do now is close the shape. You have two ways to do it. Either press the Ctrl key and click on the first control point, or click on the first control point first and then hit Closed Free Shape in the Shape Point settings. Fabulous! Now you know how to draw a perfect heart shape with two control points only. Congratulations! That's next level! Keep in mind that if you need to change a vector of any control point, just click on it and drag it in the desired direction. If you need to create a vector with different asymmetric directions, remember to press Ctrl key while dragging the vector. Now that you know the basics of working with the Bezier curves, stay tuned because in the next tutorials we'll show you more complex and more exciting tricks. Did you like this tutorial? Then give us the thumbs up and subscribe. Until next time.